Hello friends, today we are going to discuss if else statement in C. Earlier we have discussed simple if statement in which it provides option only for true block. But if else is two way branching statement. If condition is true, then it provides true block. If condition is false, then it provides false block. And depending on the condition, it decides whether to execute true block or false block of the program. So this is the syntax for if else statement. If followed by condition, then opening and closing curly brackets, which indicates the scope of this true block. So if given condition is true, it executes this true block. If this condition is false, then it goes to the else part and it executes statement written inside this false block. Now we'll see one flowchart, which is nothing but to check number is even or odd. So here we have taken one number, that is input. Then we have written one condition, that is n modulus 2 equal to 0. So if it gives remainder 0, it means condition is true. So if condition is true, then it executes the true part and displays message n is even. If it gives remainder 1, it means condition is false, then it executes false block, that is nothing but it displays n is odd, and then it terminates the program. Now we will see how to write a C program to check given number is even or odd. So, already I have written one statement, that is nothing but the documentation which indicates name of the program, which is followed by include statement. So, here I have included stdio.h header file because we are going to use scanf and printf statements in our program. Then void main, which is essential part of the program, followed by opening and closing curly brackets. Now, in order to check given number is even or odd, we require one input number which is of type integer. So I am declaring one variable here, integer a. Then I'll write one message using printf statement. So enter a, ends with semicolon. Now I'll use a scanf statement to read the value from user. So first part of scanf is format specifier. So %d is format specifier for integer, followed by address of a. Now we have taken one integer here. Now we have to write condition using if statement to check given number is even or odd. So and condition will be if a mod 2 equal to 0. So here mod operator or modulus operator uses remainder. So if we are dividing any number by 2, then it gives either 0 or 1 as a remainder. But if it gives remainder as a 0, then we can say that given number is even number. So if this condition is true, we are going to display a message, that is printf %d is even. So %d points to integer, that is nothing but a. And if that condition is false, then we have to write false else block. So I'll write message here, printf %d is odd, and which points to again value of a. So this is our complete program. So you can see here we have written condition. If this is true, it displays message number is even. If it is false, it displays message number is odd. So we'll see the execution. So enter a. So let's enter 16. It displays message 16 is even. Now we'll execute it one more time and we'll enter odd number this time. Let's say 21. So it says 21 is odd. So in this way, we can use this if else statement to check given number is even or odd. Thank you.